I just would never talk about that because it was nobody's business. I was a very private person. I was brought up that way.